This bundle right here is 20 feet of a 3mm cordage. I'm going to show you in this video how I wrap this bundle so that it stores easily and can be unspooled without any knots or tangles. First step is to put a loop in one free end of your rope. Run the loop over your thumb. Take the free end down to your pinky, then up to your index finger. And now what we're going to do is start a figure eight wrap around our index finger and our pinky, with each successive wrap being just below the one ahead of it. Keep that figure eight going until you either run out of finger or run out of rope. I've got 20 feet of cordage here, so I'm going to run out of finger before I run out of rope. Once you've run out of finger or rope, pull the bundle off, hold on to it, do one wrap around the center of the bundle, bring your rope over the top of that wrap so you kind of lock it down, and then you can just continue on down the row, make a nice tight wrap to bundle the middle. Once you run out of rope on that wrap, kind of pry up that last one. I just do an overhand knot with an extra twist into it. Pull that tight. And there's your bundle. Nice, neat, ready to go. You can throw this directly in your pack. Some folks like to take a carabiner, hook a carabiner to it, and hang that off their pack. If I was going to hang it off my pack, I'd probably go ahead and choose just to put it through the center of the upper eye and hang it like that. But most of the time I just go ahead and toss this whole thing right in my pack. Then you can just grab it out, and when you're ready to use it, you simply grab the loop, pull, and it just starts feeding right out of itself. No tangles, no knots, real easy. It's all there ready for you to use when you need your rope. Simple.